See, in this present economy, who say going a business is easy? He or she needs to think again. Like this, in the present economy, it's very hard going a business. So in today's video, I want to give you 5 good strategies of fueling your business. I repeat, 5 marketing strategies to fuel your business. So without no further delay, let's dive in. Now, I'll be giving you some points on different strategies on how to scale your business, because even as a service provider, or you have a product, at the end of the day, it's not the best product or best service that wins. It's the best known product. So you need to put your voice out there to let the market know about you and how to connect with you. So our first strategy here, we're talking about understanding search engine optimization. 2, using of social media. 3, video marketing. 4, start blogging. 5, using Facebook ads. We target marketing. Now, I know you will feel overwhelmed with this, but first, as a business owner, I repeat, as a business owner, you don't need to know all these marketing strategies, but you need to have a basic understanding of what this can do for your business, because you are the head. Even though you're a dentist or you're a fashion designer, you say, okay, my designs are fine. I'm a dentist. People know me by doing a professional. I tell you, if you need more staffs, you need more people, more team, people on your team. You need the market to know about you. You need to do marketing. So even at that scale, at that edge, if you want to scale your business, I don't care who you are, sir. You are not just a service provider. You are a marketer, because you want more people to know about you. So you need to understand the basics of what this can do to your business. So let's start with search engine optimization. Now, when I say understanding search engine optimization, let me use a dentist or an ophthalmologist for an example. Now, you need to understand what search engine optimization means for your business. If someone is looking for teeth for a dentist close by or have a teeth issue, the first place they'll go to Google is to type. They'll make a search related to their pain. So when they make such search, is your clinic showing on Google? Because it's very important. And they are not searching for the clinic name. They're going to search for their keyword, that keyword. Teeth whitening, skin and polishing, and all. That's what they will search for. So search engine optimization simply means driving people from Google to your website via Google search in a short form. Now, 2, we're talking about social media. As a business owner, you need to understand what social media in today's age for your business. Let me use a little example. Last year, what makes these end-stars protests so strong? If you could recall as a business owner, it's because of social media. They can't control the social media. Just imagine yourself, if the way the end-stars protests carry such attraction, if your business gains such attraction in the digital age, what would that be for you? Tons of customers, right or wrong? Yes. So social media is not something you will need to ignore. It's a necessity right now. Because I speak to most business owners, they say, are you doing social media? No, I'm too busy. So Facebook is not for me. Instagram is not for me. Hey! Facebook and Instagram might not be for you. For your business, you need it. For your business, I said, you need it. Now, the third one is video marketing. Video, like one of the biggest components right now is video marketing. If you are not doing video, if people are not seeing you doing video for your business, you will go out of business. Like seriously, video marketing is like top notch right now. Like you need to start thinking, how do you educate people with video? How do you communicate with people with your video? It's very important. Video marketing is important because now we are in the age where people love to watch. And Nigeria, if I could tell, we are not the reading country. We are the watching country because love entertainment. And you need to start creating video that is entertaining, educating, and selling. Because nobody wants to watch a boring video on social media, right? On their platforms. Now, 4, start blogging. Yeah, when I say start blogging, you need to start creating content for your business. Blogging is about creating content. Creating content as a business owner. People are searching, people have problems. Now you need to start creating content on your website so that when they make such search, you come pop on Google. It's very important to educate people through blogging articles for your business so they'll know more about you. Because at the end of the day, I repeat, it's not the best service or best product that wins, but the best known product. Now, the last but not the least, which is the fifth one, using Facebook ads for target marketing. Yeah, this will sound complicated if when we say we target marketing. Now, on social media, we have different social media platforms like Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter. Now, Facebook, Facebook is for retargeting is important. Now, you run a Facebook ad for your business. You need to retarget those people. So when you're using Facebook to retarget your customers, people who like your photos, people who comment, people who have seen your brand on social media, on Facebook, you can retarget them with your ads to tell them about you, you are still there. So it's very important when you're doing such things for your business. So let's do a recap. I don't know, if you start implementing any of this for your business, I tell you, you start seeing the result. So this is up to you now. So for this whole strategy, what section would you love to start implementing for your business? You want to start doing search engine optimization, using your social media, video marketing, start blogging, or using Facebook ads to retarget your customers? In either way, leave a comment below. I would love to hear about that. Remember, Olinko is marketing, and we are here to serve your marketing needs. Thank you. God bless you. See you in the next video.